How's it going, guys? It's Poetry Settle. Welcome back to another episode of the Dutch Colonial Conquest campaign where we last left off. We are now at war with a lot of people. I don't know if I'd recommend that battle, France, but it looks like they're not actually going to do it. Yeah, we're kind of in a tricky position because so many people have joined against us, which is annoying. I wish that, you know, Denmark wasn't a great power, because then we wouldn't have this problem, but they probably are just barely a great power. As long as, you know, we look on the bright side of things, at least the Ottomans aren't in this war, right? But it would be nice if it was a little bit more balanced in our favor. But, whatever. This is what you deal with. So, I do think that if we can go ahead and get our navy, our army in here, we can trap their whole army over here like we've done in the past, and then take our time dealing with the British. So let's try to do that. Let's try to do that before they know what's happening. Let's do like a loop around Ireland too. Let's try it. But yeah, so I'm going to be relying on France a lot during this war, which is probably obvious. I'm going to be relying on Denmark a lot in this war in mainland Europe, and I'm going to be focusing on the British and stuff. So we're going to see how this goes. I think with our, for our next colony, we'll go maybe up to here and get this other island. I think that's probably fine. I know we have those same missions, which is good. I do want to do those sometime in the near future, but I don't think we should do those yet. Won the siege of Namen. I don't actually know how to say that. Okay, that's good. I mean, if we could piece Austria out, that'd be really good, actually. Because Austria is a major power, but they're not a great power. So the fact that they're not a great power means they would not be able to re-intervene. It would not allow anyone else to intervene in the future. So it would be quite beneficial to do that, actually, to get Austria out ASAP. The only problem is that they are allied, or not allied, they're neighboring the Commonwealth. So right when we go and try to siege it now, there's going to be some issues there. So we'll see. I need to help out in that battle, but I can't just yet. Just hang in there, France. I gotta wait like a month. military access from Cleves. Is Austria in any other wars? No. I mean, if you look at it statistically, let's look at the numbers. We are outnumbered slightly. But we have France on our side. That's a big thing. You know, we'll see. I think this is going to be an interesting close war. Apparently, another big war has just erupted somewhere. Like, let's see. What is this war? What is this war? The War of the... What? The War of the Protestant League. France, are you in this? Oh my god. Apparently, the Protestant League War has just fired. What? What? I am confused. Alright, well, let's look. Alright, so the Protestant League War is fired. Who's in it? Wow. Okay, so the Protestants, wait, who's the Protestants here? Alright, the Protestants are gonna win, apparently. Because apparently, they've taken this opportunity to declare, the Protestants did, because none of the Catholics will join because they're fighting me. That's hilarious, oh my god. So, freaking France, Denmark, Ottomans, Muscovy are going to beat up Brandenburg. Wow. I don't know if that actually helps us indirectly or directly at all, but whatever. It's hilarious. That's what I know. It's going to certainly shake things up. There's giant wars going on everywhere. I mean, I'm not going to let anyone get through my country because I don't think it'll... I think in general it'll probably hurt me more than it'll help me. Oh, darn. So they're gonna come over here and try to not let me do this, unfortunately. So let's try to get out of here. I don't want to lose any troops that are not necessary to sacrifice. Let's just go ahead and we'll have to probably wait a little bit, huh? Yo, that's the spam is real. Stop it. I don't want this. It's not cool. Yeah, no, I get it. You guys want military access. You're not getting it. Super not cool, bruh. Alright, let's go fight over here now. This is woods. Alright, well, I'm not too worried about that yet. Yeah, I don't know what in the world is gonna happen from because of this. It's a little bit strange, I suppose. But good thing is we can almost piece out Austria as is, which is nice. Once we get this last siege here, and we should be able to piece them out. We probably won't be able to take anything, but that's okay. I'm not worried per se, but I am. I think we need to be careful with the way we proceed in this war. So I think this will be good. France, I love the 26 stack that is just sitting there. It makes sense. Bavaria pieced out, really? I suppose that makes sense. Okay, yeah, there's battles going on everywhere right now. That army is probably coming to attack me, isn't it? Aachen, can you reach me, actually? I don't know, but I'm sure that they're probably going to come attack me. Yeah, they're coming to attack me. Do I think I can win against Austria? 2, 3, 4, 2, 3, 1. Woods. Our army composition is a little better, but at the same time, they outnumber us quite a bit. I don't think we want to fight that battle. Probably not. I don't know. Do we? How much manpower do we want to risk, you know? I think we get out of there. I don't think it's a good idea to fight in that battle. So let's just wait for now. Okay, cool. We have one more province that we need to convert. Let's go ahead and take that off. Oh, hey! Oh, hey, there's a big old fleet over here. I didn't realize that you guys think you're so special. Alright, let's just pause for a sec. Gain 2 base tax in Breda. That's really good. Wow, this is a good event. Do that. Gwynedd. Nice, we got Gwynedd. So, this... Let's see what we can do with this fleet here. Where are you going? You don't got any place to go, huh? Let's go in and go like here and then there. Try to smash this Austrian navy and then... Yeah, let's do this. We're gonna smash, absolutely destroy this navy. Oh, no. Never mind. Stay there. No, where were you? Provinces are so close together. Yeah, so smash that Austrian navy, right? And then go there. Yeah. There you go. Everyone will go there. We'll trap their navy. Okay. Marches is woods. That's good. We'll probably fight them there momentarily. It almost piece Austria out. I do think we want to do that. It's, I don't know. We have to be careful in this war. It's going to be a tricky war. We got to piece out as many people as we can. Yeah, absolutely wreck that navy. Okay, go repair real quick. Go in blockade, because we need to get that siege pretty quickly. Okay. I like how France is still just sitting there. That makes a lot of sense, dude. Ostfriesland, go ahead and do that once or twice. Okay. There you go. France? I don't think France is going to spare us any manpower. And we don't really need the manpower just yet, but we will need it. I can assure you of that. So, how do we proceed? I wish we could get Spain out of the war, but they're not going to peace out. They have no reason to peace out yet. Which is fair. What if we actually... This is dirty. What if we do this and... Return cores. and give them some land. That would actually be hilarious. I think we should do that. I don't want France to be super powerful, if we're being honest. Like, I could backstab my ally just to get Spain out of the war. That'd be hilarious. I might go ahead and do that. Now that I've said it, I'm like, why wouldn't we do that? It sounds like a great idea. I can't believe that the Commonwealth freaking joined our war, though. It's a bummer, you know? Bums me out. But I think we're doing alright, so. I love France just sitting there. Oh, they actually brought their army back. Okay, good, good, good. I can't really criticize them anymore, then. Well, I will, though, so. Okay, France is over there doing some work. Okay. Things are going decent, I suppose. They're trying to seize their capital back, which is probably, it's a little bit understandable. Huh? Isn't it? They have to siege Marches back. We're going to have to go and fight them there. Spain, you really think that you can... that I'm going to let you get away with this? Alright, we need to bring our whole army over here to deal with the British for a second. Yeah, smash their navy. They should be able to... they shouldn't be able to escape, rather. Derbyshire? Okay. We won the Siege of Lothian. Nice, good job. Alright, that is what we need. Now. Okay. Smash that Spanish navy. Spanish armada. And we bring this navy into Holland. Pick up the army here, and we're gonna go and smash up their army real quick. So, this is a plan that I have hatched in my mind. We're gonna take this, and you come over here now. Now, okay, this is going all right. The south of France is not doing so hot, but that's okay. I think we could piece Austria out now if we need to. I think we might just want to go ahead and piece them out. I don't think we're going to be able to get anything. I could probably get some land, but it would be so much aggressive expansion, and also probably more than it's worth. Like, basically, what I'm thinking is we just save that for another war. Let's just peace out with Austria now, because this war, it's already powerful enough, their alliance. So you may say, no, you could have gotten more out of it. No, I think it's too risky. Get Austria out of the war. That brings the numbers into a much more reasonable range, you know. Mines, we might be able to get out. No, but there. Once that's sieged down, we can get mines out. We need to start piecing out the little people. The smaller people in the war, like Florence and stuff. That's how you win wars like these, but I don't know. Oh, gosh. Denmark is not doing so hot up there, are they? They still have high enthusiasm, though. Lothian is farmlands. I don't like that. Alright, we gotta smash up some of these armies and stuff. So let's go ahead and do this. Okay, we're gonna have to smash up their army at some point. And obviously we want to, so... okay. So. Okay. Yeah, let's just wait here a second. Siege down everything again. We need to, like, basically... I don't know. Let's do some stuff. Let's just wait a little bit. Alright, we need you guys. You might as well come down there and help out with that siege, I suppose. We can out-siege them, I'm pretty sure, is basically what I'm thinking. Excuse me? They want to come attack me now. Alright, be my guest. Be my freaking guest. Come attack me. Come attack me! We will destroy you. All right. Yeah, we're going to absolutely wreck them here. Their army composition is crap. We have more morale. They have better tactics and better discipline by quite a bit, actually, and a better general. But composition will destroy them. Hopefully. Let's wait and see, I suppose. Okay. I'm just trying to periodically check in on other things, you know, make sure everything's going well. Anyone we could peace out? Mines? Nope, not yet. Soon? Okay, they retreated. Now, where are they going? That's the question. This is what we want to know. Where are they running to? Fife? Okay, they're going past that, so we can't go that far, which sucks, but let's go ahead and, what we're gonna do is go ahead and just sit over here now. So, Brandenburg is no longer running out their army, which is nice. And that's what I figured was gonna happen. You broke your siege of mines. France, why? Why would you do that? Alright, meanwhile, come over here, Navy. Come help defeat the Portuguese. Okay. Okay, they're gonna, oh wow, we're gonna win that battle. Oh my god, we stack wiped them. Wow, that's good. All right, Commonwealth. You're not, I was gonna say, you're not anywhere close to being peace outable, are you? France needs to deal with the southern side of their country. That's gonna be a problem real quick if they don't deal with that. What? Excuse me? You're gonna come attack me real quick? Right here? Really? I'm a little bit surprised by that. I'm not gonna complain, though. If you're gonna take a penalty, be my freaking... guess. They're not going to make it in time, are they? That's... No, we made it. Oh my god, we made it. Wow. Okay. And now they're running this way. Alright, hold on. Go this way together. That's annoying. They took out a lot of our men there, but now we're going to make them pay for it. What do I mean by that? Well, we're about to stack wipe them. That's what I mean by that. We have a colonist. Let's do this real quick. Why don't you do this province here? It's not super great. Well, no, let's keep getting these islands knocked out. I think that's good. Let's knock out the islands. You will die, sir. You have no idea what you've just done to me. Oh my god, my navy's not in place to block them. Oh, okay. This is actually good. Yeah, the Navy won't be able to make it either, which sucks, but... Ah, darn, wow. Alright, well, that sucks, but... Not much I can do about that, I suppose. Tell you what, though, it is good, in that... Let's go ahead and split up our Navy into two, maybe. Let's split it in half. Take the... No. Okay. This Navy goes there... Half of these go there, and then this half stays over here, goes up this way. Cool. So that's like our more peaceful fleet, our less strong fleet is a normal way to say that, I suppose. And then this fleet, alright, this is alright. Basically, what we're going to do here is just trap them in Ireland now that we have that stuff sieged down. It's a little bit easier. So this is our plan. Trap them in Ireland. Oh, France is going to deal with Spain now. Good. You go deal with those pesky Spaniards. And now there's no way there for them to really get back, over here to the side of the British Isles. So yeah, that works out all right in the end. I think our general died, didn't they? Huh. Let's try to get a new general. Or a better general. Or did I just not... No, he died. Okay. So let's go ahead and do the recruit conquistador. Okay, he's got a siege pip, so that's good. Okay. Let's watch. Who is that? France. Oh, it's just because a little bit of France's army is there. All right, France is going to win that battle, I hope. They should. They're superior troops in defensive terrain. They're going to win. Good. Good. Show the Spaniards who's boss down there. Okay, things are going well. Oh, you know why? No, Commonwealth isn't in that war. I don't know why all the fighting's taking place over there, but Denmark's doing all right. We're doing all right in general now, I would say. So this is going well. Won that siege. Let's go ahead and fight that fleet. We're probably going to tank some losses here, but it's okay. Is it tech time? It is. Take the tech. Take the tech. Take the long way home. Alright, no. Let's go ahead and get our new cannons in. Okay. That's not good. They're coming for us. Run. Run! That's okay. Come over here. Okay. They are, their navy is waiting there. Okay, they're trying to play sneaky. Spain, I'm gonna destroy that navy. Hope you know that. Okay. Diplomatic reputation, diplomatic annexation costs. We don't need that right now. I think that's actually better. Okay, this is good, this is good. Get these navies together. Do you have any that need to be repaired? Too bad. Take the warmongering ones, and let's go fight them. That one's good. Yeah, we trapped you, son. Oh, that navy is squishy looking. Yeah, I like that navy. I like the look of that navy. Has the timer gone off? I think the timer has gone off, so I need to end this soon. But for now, let's go ahead and, let's just focus on what we're doing. This is going well. This is going well now. Okay, so what are they doing now? They're cheating, for one, because they know where I am, apparently, but whatever. Let's go back up to the Irish Sea. Group up. Group up the navies. Going to the Firth of Forth. Okay. There we go. Get some of these to repair. They're probably going to go to the North Channel. Let's see if we can't meet them. Eastern coast of Ireland. What? Eastern? Oh, of Iceland. Oh, okay. My navy is trying to pin them down, or my subject's navy. I like that. Wait for them to be doing that. Oh, yes! Yes, Denmark, do that. Okay. There we go. Denmark and us will smash their navy together up in the coast of, off the coast of Iceland. Nice. Everyone remembers reading about that in the textbooks. Of course, don't you? The giant battle between the Dutch, the Spanish, and the Danes up in the coast of Iceland? You know? You don't remember that? What? What's wrong with you? You know, you must not have been paying attention in history class. Okay. Stuff is going well. Stuff is going well, I would say. France is not doing so hot against Spain. They're supposed to destroy Spain, but they have not. The Commonwealth, I think, just can't reach us now because of Austria not being in the war. Which is quite good. Also, Portugal's done absolutely nothing, which is good for us. I haven't seen their army, I don't think. I can't remember seeing it, at least, so. Okay, let's go ahead and bring this back home. We might want to go ahead and peace out of this war in the near future. It's not going as, like, swimmingly as expected. No, it's going fine, but we're going to start losing more as it goes on. Once France gets down to near low enthusiasm, that's probably when we'll say, hey, it's probably time to get out of this war, huh? Let's go ahead and get our navy. Okay. Navy set up here. The Spanish are just annoying me, honestly. They're just freaking annoying me. Got a lot of colonial battles going on. The Aztec are winning against the British because of us. Nice. Stick it to the man. Alright, meanwhile, I think we should go and bring back some of our, at least one of these armies to the mainland, right? Right? Wouldn't you? To the continent? I think that'd be good, because of the fact that we don't really need them here anymore. We should go deal with, like, mines and others, if at all possible. So let's go ahead and maybe even hire some more infantry. Merc infantry. I think that's probably a good idea. 8, 9, 10. We have the money. We have the money. Let's do it. Why not? Also, we already took the tech, so another idea will not hurt. Morale of navies is good. That might even come in handy in this war even, so that's good. I said even twice in the same sentence. I apologize for my bad English. Come over to Holland. We're going to get a big old stack, big old death stack of mercs and just wander around destroying them. That sucks, but it's not a big deal. Yeah, you better run, son. Okay. Now what do we want to do with them? That's a good question. What are we going to do? Denmark still has high enthusiasm, and so does France. I can't believe it. And the Protestant League War, I can't really tell from this how it's going, but I think the Protestants are winning. There's a lot of battles going on everywhere. Mines, will you peace out? Come on. Dude. We should go peace. You know what? That's what we should do. We should focus on Florence, Portugal, and Spain. And the Southern Front, you know? So, we'll go down to Florence now. Why not? Oh, we can't really make it. That's probably why. They can't make it to us, though. Okay, I see. Alright, let's go to mines then, because everyone else keeps going every other which way. Aachen just declared on Cologne. Oh, Muscovy's here. Yeah, that makes sense. Wow! Aachen declared on Cologne and Munster. Nice. That doesn't really affect us. I don't know why it popped up, honestly. But France is destroying that Commonwealth stack, which is good. The Commonwealth have got to be getting to the point where they want to get out of this war, right? Also, mines will get out. Mines, get out of this war. You're out of this war. Alright. Commonwealth. Come on. You've got to be getting, like, a little bit tired of war, right? Let's go deal with Spain, then. You know, oh, there's the Portuguese. Finally, they've actually come down and are going to deal with us, or try to. I hope France comes down here. France, if you come down here, we can take care of the Spanish together. Like, I'm willing to just throw manpower and mercs at them, you know? Oh, I need to end this episode here, don't I? Yeah, it's gone a little over on time. Thank you guys for watching. Please go ahead and leave a like and subscribe for more. This has been a great series. I've had a really fun time playing it so far. So it means a lot to me if you would leave a like and subscribe. Either way, I'll go ahead and see you guys in the next episode. Bye-bye.